Takua the Chronicler.
Oh boy, Takua.
He was not an easy one to make because there were so many different Takuas out there. So many different ideas I can reference. With the remaining question in my mind, who is Takua really? Is he like the one from the movie? Or is he the character we saw in Tales of the Tohunga or Mata Nui Online Game? And having so many different references, especially in paint job and design, made it fairly confusing for me. So originally I tried a bit of a recreation of the movie, but after being exposed more and more to Mata Nui Online Game and Tales of the Tohunga and such, I decided after a while I wanted to go a little bit more for the original Takua look. So Takua went through several different designs before I was finally satisfied with him. Now, Takua is the chronicler who originally hailed from the village of Takoro. Originally. He has since been exiled from at least 3 of 5 villages on the island of Mata Nui for being an overall nuisance. Though his exile has never stopped him from returning to his homeland of Takoro whenever he needs a handout. Taragavakama wearies himself trying to solve the problem of Takua, believing that if he was simply given a permanent occupation, that he would not have time or energy to cause so many problems among the Matoran, so he gave him the singular honor of being the chronicler, or rather the keeper of Takoro's history. Rather than solving the problem, Takua's new role simply gave him a new platform for trouble for the self-absorbed chronicler, giving him a new focus for his obsessions. Takua's newfound love for history and his duties as chronicler borderlines insanity, putting a higher value on the contents of a single scroll than the lives of any of his fellow Matoran, which greatly reduces his list of real friends. Jala is one of the few Matoran who actually openly associates with the chronicler, but rather out of a sense of duty, feeling responsible for Takua's safety as he is still somehow a resident of Takoro, despite being exiled. This relationship Takua often takes advantage of, having no qualms about breaking whatever laws he has to in order to preserve their records of history. He is highly skilled at trying the patience of just about anyone he comes in contact with. Puku is an Ussal crab and originally belonged to Onipu, and was the first mount that inspired him to assemble the great Ussalry of Onukoro. Since then, she has grown old and slow by the Ussalry standards and had to be released along with many other crabs into the wild when the madness threatened Onukoro's Ussalry. She was found by Takua and Jala in the jungle near Tawahi and formed an immediate attachment for Takua, who fed her and brought her back to Takoro. It is said that Puku may be Takua's only true friend on the island, for his constant rambling and irritating ways do not bother the crab much, as long as he keeps her well fed. There are so many scenes from Project Toa I wish I could talk about or show, but the further I go into this episode, the more and more I run into potential spoilers that I just cannot release yet. Thankfully, God has blessed us with the wisdom to hold back on so much of this film project that we're able to remain years ahead of the content we are currently putting out, which means we have so much more than people realize. It's going so well. We are putting our all into this, so whatever support you choose to show, we are deeply grateful, and for your patience. However, on one final note, I feel the need to add, we have had to close down our P.O. box because it has just become too expensive to keep open. So we now have an alternate option for any of you who are wanting to donate Bionicle parts or Hero Factory, either now or in the future. If ever you want to be more part of this project or these mocks that we are showing, and I know very few people actually want to donate their parts to be cut up and glued. And so the information for our new PO box is here and in the description below. And thank you so much for all you who have sent us your valuable parts and custom Matoran. They are being put to good use. See you in the next video.
Kind of.